Indian News 24 Hour.
Election Commission has filed a complaint against Mr. Vetrivel for releasing a video of Jayalalithaa FileChennai, the one-man commission probing the circumstances leading to hospitalization and medical treatment provided to late J Jayalalithaa till her death last year, filed a police complaint today against an aide of TTV Dhinakaran who released a purported video of the late chief minister. According to a police official, a complaint has been received from the Justice A.R. Mugaswamy Commission seeking action against Vetrivel even as the commission has started the inquiry as per its terms of reference. The official declined to divulge details of the complaint. The commission reportedly alleged that P. Vetrivel had intentionally released the purported video to degrade it and create law and order problems. Earlier, the Election Commission had also filed a complaint against Mr. Vetrivel. The release of the video, purportedly showing Jayalalithaa in a hospital, released by Mr. Vetrivel, a loyalist of sidelined AIADMK leader Dhinakaran, had set off a political controversy. The DMK, which raised the issue of doubts over Jayalalithaa's death during the campaign, and several others alleged that the video had been released with an eye on the bipoll. The about 20-second footage, showing a frail-looking AIADMK Supremo in a nightdress and sipping what appeared to be a health drink with a straw, was released by Mr. Vetrivel, disqualified AIADMK MLA and election agent of Mr. Dhinakaran, contesting the bipoll as an independent. AIADMK hit out at Ms. Sasikala's family, saying the video release was a conspiracy and a demeaning act with an eye on the bipoll. The state government has appointed a retired Madras High Court judge as the one-man commission of inquiry to look into the circumstances leading to her death. Mr. Vetrivel had defended the release of the video, saying he did it on his own out of mental agony. He also said Mr. Dhinakaran called him and asked him why he had done so.